And if you're gonna commit a robbery, I guess the best type of robbery to commit is one where you don't complete it and you change your mind.